Meanwhile, Celtic manager Ange Postecoglou believes reduced capacity is the best option for football. The Parkhead boss said games behind closed doors should be avoided at all costs. It comes as the Welsh Government announced their fixtures would be held with no fans from Boxing Day.
Playing behind closed doors is a different beast. I lived that experience and I know it changes games, it changes behaviours. Having reduced capacity at least minimises that aspect of it. But still, it still means people are going to miss out. And as I said last week, it's a difficult thing to measure.